You upgrade your train and get new weapons by talking and completing missions for the inhabitants of the island.
Is your house meant to be on fire?
Which again, does leave me a bit clueless as to why anyone would choose to live on an island with a spider train that has a taste for human flesh.
I keep hurting myself. Yes, who would have thought using a water source to fight fires was genius?